and better each time, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, well, we're about to find out. I think so, yeah.
So you're going into you're off to do American Bandstand or something, didn't
you? Tell me
about that.
We've done that once before, didn't we?
Yeah, we did it once before when What You Need was released and we met Dick Clark, who's a pretty famous guy here. Around the world, in fact.
Still doing it?
Yeah.
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 It hasn't changed.
Mm. So we got to watch out for bloopers and things like that, I guess.
And then you're what, going to rehearsals or straight into the tour?
Well, we're going to start off rehearsing because we've just acquired a whole new stage and setting here that we're going to be sort of road testing in some of the college towns in the States this year. And then we go over to England for a couple of weeks and come home for Christmas and then back over here first thing next year.
Do you ever get tired of all this whizzing around the world and stuff?
I've had a year off, so...
Yeah, but I mean, sort of on again and around the world, I mean, it must be tiring.
Sure.
Yeah, it's jet travel is what really gets to you, really. But apart from that, you know, pretty much used to it now.
But you haven't had a year off working entirely. You've got the new album, which
that's
is released
true.
On yeah. Monday.
That's true, Michael.
That's true. Oh, we have done something.
Well, tell me about the album, Kick, right?
Yep. It comes out next Monday.
Yeah. So I want to hear all about it. Give us a big scoop.
Ooh. Big scoop. It's really good.
Yes. Yeah,
it's amazing, and you'll love it.
We're really, really happy.
Really happy.
Yeah, we are. I mean, it's the best fun we've had in the studio since a few years ago, like with Shabu Shabar or something like that.
Mm.
It's great attitude, good fun.
And who's written most of the songs? The band, as usual?
Michael and Andrew, mainly. Michael's written the first song on the album, which is a really, really kick something, that song.
Thanks.
It's all right, mate. You know, I'm, it's only saying it because it's television.
I know it's television. You've got to be nice.
No, it really is.
We're very happy with it.
Yeah,
I think on this album, out of all the albums we've ever done, we've really just satisfied our own curiosity to what sort of songs we can write. And it's very diverse and songs you've never heard us do before, for sure.
Meet You Tonight's getting great reaction. You must be happy with the way that's going.
Yeah.
We had the world premiere on the show the other night.
Yeah.
I might get you to introduce the clip now, if you'd be so good.
This is our brand new single and video, Need You Tonight.